Has anyone wondered why Harry Potter is so rich? For years, fans have wondered how the Potter family came to be so rich, especially given that Harry's parents, Lily and James, were only 21 when they were murdered by Lord Voldemort. So let's see how he got an incredible amount of money, which lies in the safe deposit box of Gringotts Bank. All because Harry is the heir of ancient family. According to Rowling, the first ancestor of Harry who wanted to earn extra money was the wizard Linfred of Stinchcombe. In the 12th century, he secretly provided medical services to muggles, made a lot of money, played on conversions into the currency of the magic world, and hid the profits. And in the world of magicians, he became famous for the invention of medicine for splicing bones and pepper up potion. You might remember Skell Grove from the second book or the movie, where Madame Pomfrey treats Harry with it to regrow his arm bones after a Quidditch match. Linfred turned a nice profit selling his treatments, and when he died left a significant pile of gold to each of his 7 kids. Over the next several decades, members of the Potter family worked diligently to maintain the family's wealth. They started investing in various inventions and business ideas. By the time Harry's father James Potter came into the inheritance, he already had a fortune, albeit not a large one. After school, the Potter family lived only on a salary, saving their fortune for Harry. But then, who must not be named, killed them, and the whole fortune went straight to Harry. But not himself, nor his uncle and aunt, who fairly paid for him from their pockets, did not even suspect about such an inheritance. Meanwhile, the goblins were playing at rates of muggle currencies, and for this, they needed free money. The goblins offered interest on deposits for storing gold. The less often you withdraw money, the greater your interest. The rate of the magic bank on the official Pottermore website is 15% per week. The maximum interest on the magic deposit is 50% per week. Withdrawing money forces you to accumulate interest again, but Harry did not touch his money until he was 11, and therefore he had the maximum interest. Not surprisingly that by the age of 11 he was so rich. Rowling fans estimate that on the day Harry met the Mountain of Gold, Harry's fortune was 50,624 galleons. The galleon's rate to the dollar is $25. There is Harry received about $1,265,600 in his hands. However, living in the wizarding world is very expensive. Just one magic wand costs 7 galleons, which equals $175. Advanced potion making $225. A ride on the night bus, $16. Firebolt, the fastest broom, $25,000. The necklace that cursed Katy Bell was valued at $37,500. Why not that big school expenses, right? That's all for now. Hope you like this video, subscribe, and stay tuned.